number 63, Champion Theons Mowgli. Number 64, Champion Sunrise Mystic Soul of Jamaica. Afghan number 67, Grand Champion, Abaka Chacon Native Spirit. is dog number 68, champion Cool Breeze Air Force One. This is number 70, Grand Champion Mahali Arriva Meadowlark. Afghan 71, champion SARS Summer Wind, keeping the faith. Afghan number 72, champion Elf's Midnight Masquerade. Afghan number 73, grand champion Cool. Wait, am I? I was right. Grand champion Cool Breeze's Benediction. This is Afghan number 74, Grand Champion Lafara's King of Hearts, Okalani. The last dog that moved completed the individual examinations of the male specials. The Vet Specials are coming into the ring now. That was Afghan number 75, champion Jamocha Sanray's A Little Mystique. This is Afghan 76, Grand Champion Suras, Lies and Alibis. This is dog number 77, dual champion Giraj, hold on to my heart, SC. Afghan 78, Grand Champion Surah, Paris Knights. Afghan number 79, Grand Champion Herr Emma. Afghan number 80, champion allures, who wouldn't want to be me, JC. This is Afghan 81, champion Sarah, Wisteria Lane. This is Afghan 57, champion Czar, Primetime Delight.
Thank you.
We now have all the dogs back in the ring who are being considered for best of breed in the final awards. Here we go, best of breed. Afghan number 63, Theons Mowgli. Best of winners was 22, winner's dog. Hold on while I look it up here in the catalog. He's hiding from me. 22s. Bojan's Rise of the Phoenix. Best of Opposite Sex. Dog 70, Bitch 76. Grand Champion Siraz Lies and Alibis. First select dog, number 70. Champion Mahali Arriva Meadowlark. Select Bitch was number 81. Champion Sura Sarai Wisteria Lane. Award of Merit was champion, dog 59, champion Alpha Bills, Shiloh Here I Come. And Award of Merit went to the Bitch. Champion Allures, Who Wouldn't Want to Be Me, JC. Lee has her. I was talking to Nikki. Well, we're winning for Best Puppy and Best Bred By. I would like to apologize for those people whose names I have mispronounced, whatever, along the way. It wasn't intentional. Believe me, you would have known if it was intentional. But anyway, I do apologize if I've mispronounced names.
Set it over here.
Best puppy is number 14, Jolie Orion. Best bred by is number 24, Bojan Celtic Colors. This is the stud dog competition going into the ring. The first dog is Champion Sura's Hollywood Knight, JC, with four of his get. The second one is Dual Champion Horizon Primetime, SC, LCX, and four of his get. While the judge is examining the get for the first entry in stud dog, in case the weather is inclement tomorrow and it is to be rainy and supposedly windy, if the wind is really bad and the rain is past the drizzle point, we will not be live streaming because the rain will be blowing in on all the camera equipment and stuff. So depending on the weather tomorrow, how bad it is, will depend on whether we will be here with the second Phoenix specialty on Sunday.
And we saw 24 foot of snow.
Stud Dogs, number one was Sarah's Hollywood Night JC, number two was Dual Champion Horizons Primetime SCLCX. And that kind of concludes our activities for today, and we'll just have to see what the weather's like tomorrow, whether we'll be with you or not on the live streaming.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.